4 pit bikes, 3 doorways. Each doorway has its own hidden agenda. Some want to hurt you, some don't. All right, I may have lied. They all want to hurt you, but have fun, boys.
All right, so we've got a case of ginger beers, 5 grand, and 4 pit bikes. Let's see who wants the 5 grand. All right, so these are the contestants. First people we happen to bump into. Oh, what's your name, mate?
Liam, mate.
Oh yeah, that's a nice name. What's your name?
Tori.
Oh yeah.
Callum Shaw.
Oh bro, are you New Zealand or something? You just get off the plane or what? What's your name?
Tally.
Yeah. All right, looks like you boys are keen. Go get on a bike and we'll go send it. All right, boys, so the rules of the game are, basically there are no rules apart from the fact that all you gotta do is send it. Get on these pit bikes, send it towards the wall, pick a door. That's very important because behind each door, there's a nasty, or should I say friendly surprise. If you survive the competition, the person who sent it the hardest, they go home with 5 grand cash. The person who sent it the least, they're disqualified, obviously, and they're gonna have to get a tattoo at the end of the day. Don't forget, you gotta scull a beer after each round. Everyone, have some fun. Hopefully we don't have to call an ambulance, and let's get into it.
Tori's
going first, spewing.
He beat me, you go next, I go, then he goes last.
Yeah, coming in was pretty intimidating, seeing the doors, fucking question marks, and don't know what's behind it, but see how it goes, and yeah, that's pretty much it.
Hi, I'm Callum Shaw. Just looking at the wall out there, it looks like we've got a pretty interesting day ahead of us. Am I going to win? Well, I guess I got the experience riding the bikes, but we got some interesting contraptions and that out there, so looks like we'll be having a few Mountain Dews with the boys too, so we'll see how today goes.
Hi, I'm Liam Hargreaves, and I don't think I'm going to win. I know I'm going to win. And I'm getting pretty thirsty, actually, so I'm just going to casually pour myself a little water. It's fucking pretty strong water, that.
Yo, what up? I'm Southie from the Gold Coast. Pretty much winning today because I'm going up against a bunch of Muppets, so easy done. Oh, look, going into the first round, the wall is going to be a bit intimidating, but like anything in life, if you just fucking hit it head on, full mackers, full bickies, it'll be all right.
Hey, Blanco, how are you feeling today, mate? Give us a quick rundown on your excitement going into today. Are you going to send it or what? All right, Tori, are you pumped?
Yeah, bro.
You know what wall you're going through? You picked one?
Some strap. We're just going to casually coat hanger this motherfucker when he comes through.
Well, all right, I'll see you on the other side. Good luck, bro. Send it. I want absolutely send it. You're good?
Sending.
You're good, mate.
You're sending.
Yeah, just rip the goggles off, mate. No time for undoing the helmet.
You did good.
Ginger beer.
Get that ginger beer into you. Non-alcoholic, of course. How do you feel?
Yeah, it was fucking good.
All right, let's see. All right, bro. You pumped? I want to see you fucking send this thing, man.
Full send.
3, 2, 1, go!
Yeah!
That was sick.
Oh my god. Oh, you were right. I looked like it hurt, man.
She's got an impact.
Skull.
The boys.
All right, we've got 2 contestants left. Who's up next? I think Southie's up, right? Liam's up?
Come on.
Liam's up. All right, we've got Liam in the cut. Round 1. How are you feeling, mate?
Like, I'm about to hit a door. Like, I don't know what's behind it.
Yeah, have you picked the door in your mind yet?
Well, I like the love heart one.
Oh, Liam. Oh, well. Can't even believe he's here today.
So he's going for the middle. All right, let's go see what's behind the middle door.
He is the biggest shit talking cunt I've ever met. He can do anything better than anyone. And today we're going to see that clearly is shit house.
All right. Oh, so we got a ramp. We got Tori. We got a rainbow. I fucking love this. Love your style, my friend. He's pumped. He's pumped.
Well, you can't see what you're hitting, cunt.
Good.
You thirsty?
We're ready for another round.
Just a quick
more water.
Some more water.
Yeah, done good, boys. What do you reckon we have some smoke, eh?
Yeah, let's have some smoke,
right? All right, boys, let's see what we got. Some smoke. Oh, there we go. That's my fave. Oh, I love this. Your missus treats me right, doesn't she? Yeah.
Oh, your thumbs up if you're loving your smoko, mate.
That's it. Smoko's over.
Back her up, boys. Back her up.
We've got Southie over here. He's all on his own. Putting his goggles on. I might boost his mood a little bit.
Come on, mate. Perform the best after smoko.
Yeah, exactly. You, dude, you got the upper hand, though.
Exactly.
All right, mate. Are you going to come around the berm?
We need more speed. This is more where speed. The boys have gone wrong.
Have you picked the door?
I'm just going to feel it when I come around.
All right, I like the start,
yeah.
3, 2, 1, go!
Beer bong ready!
Ginger beer bong ready for you. Oi, you made it in first place to round two. That was sick. Oi,
Jaden,
that was absolute epic. First place by a mile, this guy right here. Second place to Liam. That was a nice effort, mate. Third place. Sorry, mate, you're out. You didn't send it hard enough, mate. I'm sorry. Scully beer.
So it was about this point in the day that something in our friend Tori changed. I don't know if he just had too many ginger beers or it was just his desire to win, but in hindsight, I should have kept a closer eye on him.
Scully beer, fuck off!
Oh my god. Fuck, you guys are crazy.
What the fuck? Yeah, look, my plan, first of all, was to have that break and have the smoko because that really gave me that edge, I think.
There's a bit of toe blood, there's a bit of ankle blood, and then there's the Mercedes water that I'm drinking. Planktos, just chill out, bro.
And then coming in around two, once again, as said previous, the same expectations out of myself will be that going up against Muppets, there's no panic. You don't panic. It's easy. I'm just going to go out there, get it done.
Yeah, coming in first round, third place. I mean, I feel me and Tori basically got the disadvantage, had to be the first two up. I was the first one who had to hit the ramp, because obviously it's a mystery door, so you don't know what to expect. So just testing the waters. I mean, Southie's over here taking smokos, mate. I don't have time for smoko.
Yeah, essentially. When I hit it, I was like, because you obviously don't know what's behind it. You hit it and there's a ramp there and you're like, holy fuck. And then you're in the air, it's just whatever's next on the ground. Next minute you're drinking a beer, ginger beer, sorry.
Going home cashing in, $5,000.
I want $5,000, that'd be fucking heaps good.
Leave with $5,000 and they're gonna cry.
Fucking out here, just got kicked out in the first round. Like I said, I got a trick up my sleeve. Fucking watch this, Pat Bowden, whatever your fucking name is.
Fuck this, sweet fucking blackie. Fucking Pat Bowden. Thinking BMX riders are fucking pussies and shit.
This will get me in the fucking third round. Fucking Jaden South. Who the fuck's Jaden South? Who's that? What's that Callum guy's name? Fucking Pat Bowden. Fucking Nitro Games. Fucking winner, whatever you want to call it.
I just feel jibbed, eh?
Wait, what the hell are you doing in the fucking photo you did?
He's gone and sent these emails out to these fucking professional motorbike riders and just sent a random one out to me. Doesn't even ride motorbikes. And I lose out in the first round.
Oh, he doesn't even have the jersey on the right way.
It's not gonna happen, mate. I'm fucking getting it done.
Shut that shit off, mate.
This is your final round, mate. Have you picked the door?
Well, when I run at it, maximum fifth gear wedged.
That's when my brain decides, boom, maximum revs, full intensity, no holding back like these other pussies.
Yeah, all right, man. Well, it's a fine round. I really hope you make it through, and I hope you get that 5 grand cash because fucking. Wait, what the fuck's going on here? Wait, fuck! Wait, stop, stop! Oh, you got it! What the hell? Dude! What are you doing? What the hell are you doing? Tori, you're already out of the competition, mate.
Fuck the competition.
Are you serious?
Bomb.
Bro, I'll this shit.
Let's go.
Wait, you don't fight. Bomb. Wait, don't fight. Don't fight.
Come here, bomb. Come here.
Give me the bomb. Wait, that's cheating, mate. That's fucking straight out cheating. And he's wearing full on motocross gear. Wait, finish it all, mate. Finish it all. All right, Southie. We're really sorry about that, but you're gonna have to get back on and do your final run, mate.
This is the final decider. Who votes Liam?
Obviously, I was. One, two, three. Hey! It's
Got paid, boys.
The rules were winner wins 5k, loser has to get a tattoo. Now, who was the loser?
I didn't lose. I know I didn't. Oh,
let's have a quick show of hands. So who votes Tori lost? We got 1, 2, 3, 4 votes. 5 votes for Tori. Who votes this guy Southwest?
Negative.
No votes.
Well, you know I didn't lose.
Who votes Cal from straight out of New Zealand? 1 vote.
Yeah.
1 vote for Cal. Who votes this guy?
I already won. You can't fucking vote for me.
1 vote from Southie.
Loser. How does a loser win? Like,
alright. Tori, mate. I'm sorry to say this.
It's all good. I can't afford a tattoo anyway, so I'll get one. I'll get a free tattoo. I got a free tattoo, so it's all good.
Old Liam, he won. He won the competition fair and square.
Got 5 grand, boys.
It. You deserve it. All right, mate. So as a winner, you get to choose what we do in the next video. What
well,
do you reckon we
I
do?
Got 5 grand. There's a go-kart track around the corner. Surely if I give this guy 5 grand, he'll let us ride it. Come on, surely he'll
So that's
give
what
us
you want to do? You want
to Yeah, I want to ride that go-kart track with some motorbikes. Let's go.
What?
5 grand. He'll do it. Let's do it. Hold it flat. Send it.
What's your Instagram?
Instagram, LiamHW101. Easy done.
Well, I don't know, boys. Like, I know, like, it's just, I'm a bit more calculated. Like, I don't just jump a ramp and just hope for the best. Like, I know what's happening the whole time. So, I don't know. I guess the judges, they're just here for the blood and the crashes, but it's not me. I always land my tricks and just fucking, I'm calculated. Well, I thought that was actually pretty good, cunt, because Southie was just fucking around. Like, he wasn't even trying, basically. He thinks he was fucking sitting there having a smoke or whatever.
Look, I'm gonna make this short and sweet. It's pretty straightforward. I'm the best there is. I'll wake up in the morning, I piss excellence. Yeah, I got 5 grand. Hold it flat. Give it. 5 grand, easy done.
Clearly the judges are uneducated in the sense of an event. How can you go through the steps of burning rubber, pure rubber, smoking it up, coming in fifth wide, turning a corner like a pro, smashing through a door of fire to smash a ramp. I've probably done a Superman, correct me if I'm wrong. And then, you know, they weren't happy with it. They wanted someone to go straight through a wall. No jump, no spectacular fireworks, no fire, no burnouts. So that's what's led us here today. And here we are. Blakeman's not happy. I'm not happy. You know, we've been robbed.
So we've got this many, less than 1,000. So it's a bold statement, you know, but we're going to commit to it. I don't see why we can't get 1 million, right, Tori?
Should be right.
Is it?
Yeah.
Upside down?
Ready?
Not promising this thing's going to look any good, okay? So just keep that in mind. Going to do my absolutely best, but keep in mind it's a home job. That being said, let's carry on. Dude, have a look.
That actually looks pretty good, man. I like that. Hey.
All right, bro, show us your tattoo. Show us the finished product. Wow, mate, look at that. That's fucking dope. Sorry about that bit, but what can you say, mate? You get a home job, you get what you pay for, you know what I mean? But all right, so that's it. We had a pretty epic day. Hope you guys enjoyed the video.
make sure you follow my boy Tori on Instagram and all the boys. We'll put their tags on the screen now, and we'll see you in the next video.
Wait, hold up just a second. Before you go, I want to show you this next video. It's even more epic than the last one. Just click right here. I'll see you in a second.